music is a vital part of Carnival in Mobile. It is on the streets, literally in the parades, with the bands, over 500 high school and college bands from across the South and the Midwest even, that come perform our parades, the traditional orchestras, the bands that are at balls, and of course, the most famous carnival music organization in the city, the Excelsior Band. The Excelsior is the oldest active band in the United States, having a tradition going back well into the 19th century. Wonderful collection of musicians whose work is highlighted in this gallery, the museum's music gallery. Stay tuned to this gallery, because in the year ahead, we're really going to be upping our game to truly celebrate this wonderful aspect of Mardi Gras Mobile.
Fox 10's Mardi Gras Moments, sponsored by Eric K. Roberts, attorney at law.